Aul Pakir Jainullah bin Abdul Kalam, APJ Abdul Kalam, was an Indian aerospace scientist and politician who served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He was born on 15th October 1931 and raised in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, and studied physics and aerospace engineering. He spent the next four decades as a scientist and science administrator, mainly at the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, and Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. He thus came to be known as the Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile and launch vehicle technology. Kalam received seven honorary doctorates from 40 universities. The Government of India honored him with the Padma Bhushan in 1981 and the Padma Vibhushan in 1990 for his work with ISRO and DRDO and his role as a scientific advisor to the government. In 1997, Kalam received India's highest civilian honor, the Bharat Ratna, for his contribution to the scientific research and modernization of defense technology in India. In 2013, he was the recipient of Von Braun Award from the National Space Society to recognize excellence in the management and leadership of a space-related project. The Prime Minister Narendra Modi ceremonially released postage stamps commemorating Kalam at DRDO Bhavan in New Delhi on 15th October 2015, the 84th anniversary of Kalam's birth. There are many more awards and honors to state, but I narrated very few in short. Few of his other honors and awards are: in 2009, honorary doctorate from Auckland University, Hoover Medal from ASME Foundation, USA. In 2014, he received honorary professor award from Beijing University, China, and Doctor of Science from Edinburgh University, UK. He was a renowned writer too. Few of his writings are: Developments in Fluid Mechanics and Space Technology, India 2020, Wings of Fire, Ignited Minds, Mission India, Inspiring Thoughts, You Are Born to Blossom, Turning Points, Target 3 Billion, My Journey, and many more to follow up. His final book was Transcendence, My Spiritual Experience with Pramukh Swamiji. Kalam was noted for his integrity and simple lifestyle. He never owned a television. While delivering a lecture at the Indian Institute of Management, Shillong, Kalam collapsed and died from an apparent cardiac arrest on 27th July 2015 at the age of 83. May your soul rest in peace, sir. We salute you. Jai Hind. Thank you for watching. Stay blessed.